change and go to sleep, so that's what I'm going to do. Arrest, trial, criminal record.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
This is all so surreal. Still, I couldn't just let that go. He was being a hero, and it's fine. What? What? You guys think there wouldn't be an intro? Aw, come on. Y'all know me better than that. If I do have an intro for something, it's gonna be dropped. But, just to let y'all know, drop that shit. Anyway, that day, I had to go home early. Hometown neighborhoods.
Just get in the car.
What the hell?
Stop it!
Is it replaying the series? This scene?
Mm-hmm. Right.
I can hear a man and woman arguing in the distance. They're up ahead. Go, 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 go.
You crop.
Stop it! Let me... No!
Don't give me that shit.
Looks like that drunk man is bothering that woman. She's in danger. I have to save her. And that's what got you arrested, being Captain Saber.
What a waste of time. You think you're worth causing me trouble? Huh?
I'll call the police!
Call them if you want.
The really?
The police are my bitches.
Ooh.
They're not gonna take you seriously.
No!
Wow, really?
Someone called the cops, huh? Get in the car! Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths and follow where I steer this country.
Are you president or something?
What are you looking at? Get out of my face!
Get out of my face.
You're lost, kid.
Kick your ass, bitch.
See? This is all because you're so damn slow. Get in the car!
Did he pay her or something? This is weird. I don't want to get into that. What the fuck? Oh, he's thinking, reminiscing on that day. But anyway, if you didn't get an entrance, I'm sorry, guys. Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Felix featuring that Live 5 channel here. And today, people, today, I'm giving you more of Persona 5. This is part 2 for that ass. So let me just let you know, if you do like this content and more in the future, make sure you hit that like button down below, because it'd be very, 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 very appreciated. And I care for you very much. Let's continue with this series, shall we, darling? It's that weird app that somehow ended up on my phone. The icon almost looks like an eye. I thought I deleted it. Why is it still back on my phone if I deleted it? Bad. My eyelids are starting to get heavy. It's time to drift on to dreamland. Drift to sleep, buddy. Sleep is necessary for your vitamins, for your vitals, for your vitals, vitals? What the fuck is this place? What the hell type of jail is this? What the hell is going on here? Oh my god, this is Stephen King. This is Stephen King. You walk up to twins, you won't walk very far. What is this? I'm on trial? Where? This is no ordinary jail.
Trickster, welcome to my velvet room.
Oh no, I don't know what this velvet room is. I don't know where I'm at. I'm very afraid.
So you've come too, inmate. The you in reality is currently fast asleep. You are only experiencing this as a dream.
Okay.
You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight.
Welcome, I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter.
And I'm bound by
I am Igor, the master of this place. Remember it well. I summoned you to speak of important matters. It involves your life as well.
What are these important matters? I need details.
Still, this is a surprise. The state of this room reflects the state of your own heart.
Wow.
To think a prison would appear as such. Jeez. You truly are a prisoner of fate. In the near future, there is no mistake that ruin awaits you. Ruin. I speak of the end to everything.
Okay.
However, there is a means to oppose such a fate. You must be rehabilitated, rehabilitated toward freedom. That is your only means to avoid ruin. Do you have the resolve to challenge the distortion of the world?
I have the resolve to do anything I want. Wait, what?
You didn't decline, Very well, that is enough.
I'll never decline.
Allow me to observe the path of your rehabilitation.
Okay, what is the path?
Pardon me for not introducing the others. To your right is Caroline. To your left, Justine. They serve as wardens.
Care and justice?
Ha! Try and struggle as hard as you like! The duty of wardens is to protect inmates. We are also your collaborators. That is, if you remain obedient.
I shall explain the roles of these two at another occasion. Now then. It seems the night is waning. It is almost time. Take your time to slowly come to understand this place. We will surely meet again, eventually.
Love the suit, but hate the face. Is that my alarm?
Now hurry up and go back to sleep.
Why am I the prison of my mind, my soul, and my body? This art style is gangsta. 10 Sunday. Alright. So it's 2000 and something. I had a strange dream. Ruin. Rehabilitation. What does it do?
Hey.
Looks like you're up. Look at the snazzy hat. These people dress with too much swag here. With too much sauce. That's too much sauce. Ooh. Look at that.
Well.
Oh boy, looking like an uncle. Well then, let's go introduce ourselves properly to the staff about your transfer. And the school you're attending is in the Ayoma. Ayama? Yeah, it's like a danger. I need oxygen in my brain. Whew. Jesus. It'll cost you a bit to ride the train there, and the route transfers are a pain. I'll drive you there, but just for today. Let's go.
Jeez.
Men aren't usually allowed in my passenger seat. So now you're calling me a man since I got hit with the qualities of the law. I am a man. It's so cool that I got this and my birthday is.
Do me a favor and behave yourself, alright?
So it's awesome.
Don't get me wrong. I don't care what happens to you. Just don't cause me any trouble.
Damn, that's always. He's realistic as a motherfucker.
To reiterate, just so we're clear. You will immediately be expelled if you cause any problems. Honestly, I hesitated on accepting someone like you. But there were some circumstances on our side. You might have done a variety of things in hiding in your hometown, but you will behave yourself here. If you are thrown out from our school, there will be no place for you to go. Keep that in mind.
I will keep that in mind. Fat, no neck, having. Shirt tied all the way up to your neck, taking all your oxygen. Look, you know what?
This is the teacher in charge of your class.
I'm Sadayo Kawakami.
Sadayo Kawakami? So, Ms. Kawakami, well, hello. How are you? My name is Lai. I'm acquainted to meet you.
Here's your student ID.
Already? These people are on point. I ain't get a student
ID
because
I
was 2 months
rules.
In school.
Any violations will send you straight to the guidance office. And if by chance you cause any problems, I won't be able to protect you at all.
And nobody's going to protect your walls either.
That is your promise, yes, Principal Kobayakawa?
Kobayakawa. Wow, Kobayakawa. And I thought my last name was Hampty, but Kobayakawa. Say that five times. Kobayakawa, 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 Kobayakawa. Huh, I could do it. Huh. And I strung it together as well.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. He is responsible for all his actions.
Well then, I am anti. Hold on. Let me get that pieced on together there.
But really though, why me? There should have been better candidates.
Really?
It was a sudden transfer, and your class was the only one that had an opening.
That sucks.
If you're done explaining things, mind if we get going? I got a store to get back to.
Sakura-san, awesome. Please keep a close eye on him.
Oh, you tell me what to do. He ain't my daddy.
Don't let him cause any trouble outside.
Well, I'll be sure to have a serious talk about the situation he's in.
Come to the faculty office when you arrive at school tomorrow. I'll show you to your classroom.
Awesome. You're gonna show me to my facility, lady. Let me know. Alright, so we're getting through the semantics right now. We're getting through the semantics. They're treating you like some kind of nuisance. I guess that's what it means to have a criminal record. Technically. Turns out your past follows you wherever you go. By the way, if you get expelled now, I won't hesitate to kick you out. Got it? I'll be careful. Sigh, school never changes, huh?
Hey.
Come on now, we're going home.
What a troublesome situation.
Who is this fool?
I can't believe they pushed someone with a record on me. Male teacher would be better suited for this.
Why in the world was someone like that admitted here?
Who knows? It was the principal's decision.
He made a wise decision.
That it's for the school's reputation.
I would have thought that my volleyball team has contributed more than enough to cover that.
That's certainly true.
Be careful, okay? Then again, if anything were to happen, I'd kick out a student like that right away.
I keep wishing that he'd just end up not coming to school. Still, that isn't something I should be saying as a teacher.
Right?
Well, I should be returning to practice.
Oh, right. The tournament's coming up, isn't it?
Having such high expectations placed on you by others is quite a problem in itself. We'll have to work hard to make up for the track team, too.
Yes, that's true. Why'd it have to be my class?
Seriously, though? She's bitching? Why'd it have to be my class? Don't you get paid for this shit?
Traffic's not moving at all. You're taking the train starting tomorrow. So, how was it? The school, I mean. Think you can manage?
I think I can manage enough.
Do you even understand your situation? Still, you were expelled once already. To think you'd re-enroll at a different one.
Basically.
It's not like anyone will be sympathetic with you.
Nope, not at all.
If that's what it was like at school, people might say stuff about me in the future, too. What a troublesome kid I've taken in.
Why did you take me in?
I was asked to do it, and I just happened to agree to it. I've already been paid for it, too, after all.
Yeah. Money talk.
A subway has derailed at Shibuya Station, greatly affecting the timetable all across the...
Oh, another accident. So that's why it's so crowded. There's been a lot of those lately.
The inbound train will soon be arriving at platform number 1. Please wait behind the yellow line.
Hey, what's going on?
Causing these accidents.
We're experiencing technical difficulties in the lower line.
I don't have a visual yet.
Holy crap.
That was a
lot of people just died. Accident.
According to the police, the engineer's life was not in danger despite his injuries. After questioning, even he could not explain his high speed when approaching the station.
My God.
No further comments were made. Police are still looking for a plausible motive.
It's less of an operating accident and more of a crime of the company and the government. Site inspectors apparently reported all of this 6 months ago. The deterioration of the tracks and the ATC. Seems a railway company and the Ministry of Transport both turned a blind eye to the truth. There's no way they can hide. This will go all the way to the top.
Now on to our main story. With this derailment accident, as well as other recent incidents of unknown motive, concern is spreading among the general public. Just what could be causing such a drastic change so suddenly in these people? SNN has...
Everything's linked. That's what you're thinking, correct? Furthermore, according to SNN sources... Oh well. Are you free? You and I haven't gone for a drink in a while.
Thank you, sir. But I have another meeting to attend. I must be going.
I was ready to go for this meeting, and that's when this extremely fast train just came crashing in. Oh, man. I thought I was gonna die.
A noisy subway platform filled with people was suddenly...
Did you ask for me? Is it a case?
Not quite. I want your opinion on something.
Sure. Your judgment is quite often correct, though. Can we discuss this over sushi, perhaps? You are making a student work late, after all.
Conveyor belt only.
Huh.
This game is getting intense. Back at Café Le Blanc.
Jeez.
I think there'd be that much traffic would a waste of time. I wasn't able to open the cafe today.
Well,
whatever. Fine. Just head upstairs. There's something I need to give you. Alright, cool. What is it that you need to give moi? Me, Malefique.
Talk about a gruesome accident. 80 people were involved.
80?
It's a diary. Make sure you write in it.
Why would I need a diary?
You may be under probation. There's no special limitations on what you do in particular. Besides following the law, that is. However, I'm obligated to report on you, which is why I'm having you record your daily activities.
I used to write in a journal. That's pretty cool. So he has to keep up with him by writing in a journal? That seems like some bull crap, but okay.
Hey, what's up? I'm about to leave right now.
Hello? Oh, he about to
Don't worry.
Date.
I'll be there in no time. I'll see you soon.
You about to go get him some coochie. Got some coochie jeans.
I'll lock the place up. So do whatever you want for the rest of the night. Oh, but don't mess up my store. If something goes missing, I'll hand you right over to the cops.
So?
You got school tomorrow. You better head off to bed, all right?
Dad. I should do as I'm told for now. This dude said for now, like he know he about to break the law. Like he's selling kilos out of his room. I should write down whatever happened today in my diary. You can save again by pressing the options button. When you see the button command on the lower left, you can save at any time. I have an early day, so I should rest up. Obey your instructions. Where's the diary? That's the bed. The ringing isn't coming from my cell phone. Here it comes from downstairs. It said obey instructions. Examine paper. Yo, it's me. Who is this? Jeez, you forget my voice already? Sakura. I closed up shop, but I forgot to flip the sign to close. It's too much of a hassle for me to go back, so you flip the sign for me. Okay, got it. I'm sure no one's gonna come, even if it says open. Thank goodness I was able to reach you. Sorry, I make it a habit not to save guys' numbers on my cell phone. Anyway, I'm glad you answered the phone in the shop. Okay, I'm leaving the you in charge of the door sign. Most important quest ever. Get the thing to change the sign. Let's go outside. and just flip the sign around. I'm supposed to just flip the sign. Flip the fucking store sign. Go to Castle. Okay. So once I flip it, then I can go back. Oh, okay. I thought there would be an option to flip the sign. But obey your instructions. Alright, go back. Right up back to bed, I guess. New, go to sleep. So, where is that young diary?
I'll just add this.
Override the save data. Alright. So, put the phone there, and then let's go to sleep. Is there anything else I need to do? Go to sleep. God, I got a big day ahead of me. I got school. I need to take the train to school. Yogan Yaya, Ioma Ichochomi transfer. Looks like I need to go out to Shibuya and then transfer there. More news about that subway accident. It sounds like a lot of people were hurt. I bet this affected timetables for tomorrow too. It's a strange app I saw last night that keeps showing up. Thought I erased it. Delete it again. I should probably reboot my phone just in case. Did you reboot it? You didn't reboot it. My eyelids are starting to get heavy. You didn't reboot your phone! Reboot! Reboot! You ass! Reboot your phone, dude. You done messed up now. It's Monday. It's Monday fun day, I guess. Woo! After school starting today. Maybe I can get there without getting lost. I don't want to be late on my first day. I should head out now. Alright, so it's time to head out to SKU. Be cool with the cool guys. Right. Go to Shujin Academy. What you want, Sajiro? Are you going to school? Here, I'll feed you. Just make sure you finish it before the customers start coming in. Curry? What's the reaction for? Just eat it. It's breakfast. I can taste complex flavors with the bold spices. Alright. Time for you to go. It's spiciness. Thanks for the meal. And turns out you have manners after all. Hurry over to the school. You end up late if you get lost on the way. Bye, nigga. Live an honest student. Oh, flip the sign outside open for me. Okay, got it. Don't forget to do that for me, alright? Now you better hurry on out, you're gonna be late if you get lost, country boy. Fuck you. I will do as you say, sir. Be nice. Go to Shujin Academy. Middle age. What is it? Can I help you? Which way is the train station? Go back out this alley and turn left at the intersection. From there, you'll see the big main road. Well, you can keep going straight through there if you get narrow. Turn around. Here, the train's running late because of the accident. It was terrible. Just terrible. What's going on with the world? Then it has the exclamation point. That's cool.
Yogan Yaya Station.
So the Shujin Academy.
This is Yogan Yaya.
Head to Shibuya. So I'm back on the train. That's so cool. It's little 2D animation of people riding on the train. There are so many people crammed in this tiny car. It turns out the rumors about the Tokyo subway are true. Yep, pretty cluttered. They're showing the news up on the LCD screen. It seems that there are still some lingering effects of yesterday's accident. Swear to God, I thought that said lingerie. Oh, you see where my mind's at. Jesus. Alright, so I got off of Shibuya, so when I get off of Shibuya,
this isn't so
change to the Ginza lane. Is this Ginza? Shibuya subway pad.
Shibuya, this is Shibuya.
Ginza line. Where's the Ginza line?
This is some joke.
The accident was yesterday. Apologies, but it's a major accident. First time it's ever happened. Better be prepared for this one. Sheesh. Okay, which line is the Ginza line, though? Change to the Ginza line. It's not telling me which line is the Ginza line. Oh, GN. It's Ginza line. Okay. So,
happens.
Shibuya Central Street. Shibuya Central Street. Gets a line straight ahead. Shibuya. There's no mention of the Ginza line on the sign. I should look somewhere else. But I thought I saw it. JL lines. I don't know how to read subways. I'm not from a place that does subways too well. Reading. Henza line. The Ginza line. Where are the Ginza lines? JL lines, exit 1 through 8. Pass by through you, thank you. The Ginza line is straight ahead. It says the line that cleans the area should be able to throw a way around. Okay, Ginza line. Ginza,
what? Ginza, Ginza.
This is the street. Okay, I guess. Go to the station square there in hell. It's gonna be a large portion of this episode, it's not even. Lottery stand. No.
I can't do this.
Says who? I can't believe this.
Alright. We're probably JL line is off schedule. The Ginza line is located in the Teku building next door.
That's absurd.
So it's located next door. Thank you. I don't have time to go back underground. I gotta head to the Ginza line. Okay, I guess. Oh, it's the Ginza line. Okay, so it's up here. Makes sense. Makes sense. Makes lots and lots of sense. So, Ginza line. Lane 1.
Train doors are now closing. Please stand.
Alright, finally made it to the Ginza line. Is the train here? Oh, I was about to say, the train is coming. I was about to say, we're not gonna walk on the track and get electrocuted to death, are we? I wanted that to happen.
Oh man. Did it say it was going to rain today?
Huh? It's raining outside?
It just started all of a sudden. This is why I hate the early spring.
It reminds me. Did he take an umbrella?
Hmm?
Don't mind me. So, what'll it be?
One house blend, please.
The effects of yesterday's subway accident continues on today, as various lines suffer delays.
There's been a lot of, you know, I mean the subway accident that the news is talking about. My coworker got caught up in it and is in the hospital now. But that aside, it's kind of creepy. The people who caused these accidents supposedly went crazy all of a sudden. I heard that some of them suffered from nervous breakdowns during interrogation.
Huh.
That has to be kind of strange, don't you think? Now I'm in this good boy phase where I'm this good boy and have to go to school and listen to my parent, mommy and daddy, and all that other good stuff. This is Ayomi Ichome. It took some time, but I finally made it.
Hmm?
So Tsujin Academy is right at by a subway station? Isn't that convenient? And I didn't bring an umbrella. We deleted that app not once, not twice, but three times. It's spam. Don't do it, bruh. It's spam. But you can do her. She's not spam. Hopefully that's a... Oh, thank God it's a girl. Oh my goodness. Whew. I thought it was a man. Shit, I could be your umbrella. Let me know. Pop that collar. She's so embarrassed. It's okay, girl. Yeah. Keep you interested. So y'all ain't gonna say shit to each other yet? Let it be.
Good morning. You want me to give you a ride to school? You gotta be late.
Sure. Thank you.
Do you need a lift too?
Huh? Nah.
Don't be modest. I would have took that ride. Shit, crazy. You look like a predator. How you wrong? Say, girl, you need a ride. You a grown ass. You need a ride to school. I'll take you.
Damn it! Screw that pervy teacher.
Pervy teacher?
Who is this guy? Who is he? Who is this guy? I saw him on the trailer, so he must be.
What do you want? You planning on ratting me out to Kamoshida?
Nigga, I don't even know you.
Huh? In that car just now, it was Kamoshida.
Yeah. Don't know who he is.
He does whatever the hell he wants. Who does he think he is? The king of a castle? Don't you agree?
Which castle?
It's just a saying.
I was about to say, because I don't understand what you mean, bruh. No.
Wait, you don't know Kamoshida? You for real? You're from Shujin, right?
Yep. I think so.
You messing with... You're wearing a Shujin uniform.
I just got instated, like, 2 years ago.
We're the same grade, then.
Awesome.
Never seen you before, though.
Well, that's because I'm a god. King will bless you with my remembrance, but you will remember me in the future.
Oh, you a transfer student?
Probably.
Then no wonder you don't know him. This rain ain't too bad. We better hurry up or we'll be late.
Okay. What the hell was that? I feel lightheaded for some reason.
My head hurts, damn it. I want to go home.
Okay. This is weird. What the hell? What's going on with the time? If you guys are expecting, if you guys have epilepsy, you should not. Oh shit, we're back at the station.
There was a terrible subway accident that day. You remember it, don't you?
Yes, I do.
I assume you know of the uproar that the public calls the psychotic breakdown incidents.
I might.
You say that like it's none of your business.
It isn't.
It was all over the news, and one of the victims included a teacher at your high school.
And that means...
I've no doubt you heard about it. On that day, were you still an ordinary student?
Meh.
Let me change the question. You transferred to Shujin Academy, correct?
Correct.
An ordinary prep school that could be found in any city.
Correct.
That's what it should have been.
Correct.
What happened around that time? Tell me everything. Truthfully.
I mean, I'm telling you the best I can right now, lady. I'm telling you the best I can. Shoot. I'm trying to get all this information out of me. You're trying to haunt me. We're going through the back streets. Going up the motherfuckers like they know me. What the was that? No, don't turn around. Don't. That's how you get fucked up. Don't turn around, bruh.
What?
Stupid ass. Don't turn around.
What?
Don't turn around, son. Please don't.
We didn't come the wrong way, though.
No, not at all.
Yeah, this should be right.
This is Shujin Academy?
What's going on here? I guess we'll just have to go and ask.
Hey, it's better than just sitting there. I wouldn't go. Please don't.
Please don't go.
What the fudge? It's like a bend in reality. Like a spatial bend. Like, what is going on here? I'm afraid. I need an adult.
That's weird. Where's the school?
It's right in front of your face. Where are we?
This should be the school, I think. Out of service. Where'd we end up? The sign was for the school, right?
Yeah, it's out there, dude.
Right? You saw it too! Jeez, you freaked me out.
Who are you? You a student?
I don't think that's a student,
man, your
dude.
Your costume's impressive. Is that armor real? Come on, don't just stand there, say something. Hey, what's going on?
What is this?
Dude, I don't know. Shit's...
Oh, snap.
Calm down. Time out, man.
Oh, they're gonna earn the M rating. I hope you earn this M rating. I need to see something that earns this M rating. God.
We gotta run.
Run. Run.
Yeah, we better not mess with...
Go. Get the fuck out of here.
What's
shit.
With these guys?
Now we caught up. We caught up, bro. We in too deep, bro. We in too deep, man.
You're gonna break my bones, damn it! The hell you think you're...
Take them away!
Don't... Come on, bruh. Would you like to save your current progress? Wow. Wow. What the fuck just happened? I don't understand what's going on. We go to... I'm trying to be a good boy. I'm getting taken away by demonic creatures and demonic figures. There's a lot of questions that need answers. Lots and lots of questions that need lots and lots of answers. Well, too bad you're going to have to wait. Too bad you might have to wait on it. Gonna give a little wink to that.